Hi guys, I will show you how to make a little angel from paper. So when you have some time, you can work and you can make one, two, three, or the whole big family of little angels. And you can put them on a tree or just give it to your grandma or your mom as a gift. It's very simple. So let me show you what you need. You will need a piece of paper, regular white paper. So you can make a line here, that will be the body for your angel. And two wings, that's it. You will need a marker, you don't have to have black marker. You can use blue, I use blue on my angel. You can use purple or red, that's up to you, whatever you choose. So you make a line here, you can use any ruler or any paper. And you will need to cut, well also you will need a glue stick. And scissors. So you will cut the line here. I'll cut the line and now I will have a piece of paper like this. Now you need to roll it. So just roll it nicely and then you put glue here. Use the stick, glue stick. And you glue it together. Angel could be thinner, could be thicker, it's not a big deal. It's all up to you how you make it. See, I have it right now. So now you actually can draw face for your angel and hair and some clothes. Could be a boy, could be a girl. So I'm going to draw face on top. So I will draw simple eyes. Nose, mouth. See, I draw a simple face on top. You can draw any hair you like to draw. Like this. And I draw it on the back a little bit too. And now you can make a line right here, make it as a cloth. See, it could be a dress or something else. So now you can make little design on it. You can make any. You can make little necklace on top for your angel. You can make little circles on clothes, little stars, or snowflakes, whatever you want. On the sides you can draw arms like this. See, I'll draw another one on another side too. And now all we need just wings. We also can work with it a little bit more. You can make a little more design. Well, I draw maybe a couple snowflakes right now here. See? Now we need wings. So there's two ways to make your wings. You can take doilies. If you have doilies, you can cut them in half and just make wings from it. But not everyone has doilies. So you can just draw. You draw two wings and you can make them like oval. Remember, we're thinking about shapes all the time. You make ovals and make them little pointy. Or just make two ovals. And I'm going to cut it out. And glue it on my angel. I'll do it very quick. If you fold your paper together, you can cut both wings in the same time. But don't worry about it. So now I have two wings. See? Now I need to glue it on. And I use my glue stick again. And I already decorated the wings. But you also can do your decorations on the wings when you make it. You can make little dots or something else on your wings. See, that's it. I have an angel. And I made this decoration before I put wings on. But also when you put on, you still can get some more. If you don't squeeze your angel too much, you can add some more design. I'm gonna make a little bit more here. Now it's done, see? And I have blue and purple angel. And it took me just 5 minutes to make it. Well, for you, maybe it takes a little longer. You can make them different colors. You can make them shorter, taller. You can make little baby angel, little big angel, mommy, daddy, as many as you want. And it's a nice gift for anybody. You also can make a little hole here or just glue a little string and you can put it on a Christmas tree. I hope you like my angel, right? So try to make it. Have fun. I'll see you later.